guys, it's Brittany, your independent Scentsy consultant, and today I am here with my daughter.
My name is Alasha.
That's right. This is Alondra. Yes, this is Alondra. She's 4 years old and she's my little Scentsy helper. And today, her and I are going to review the Aladdin collection.
It's super fancy.
It is super fancy.
That castle's right there.
Oh yeah, you're right. There's the castle right there. You guys can see it there. Good eyes, baby. So I know I am late to the game on reviewing this, but I did just get it a couple of days ago and I wanted to review it quickly for you guys, and we're going to smell it. We haven't smelled it yet. I haven't even taken the bars out of the packaging yet, so this will be a first sniff. But the last day to get your hands on this collection is June 30th, which is Sunday. So if you want to get your hands on this, definitely order on or before June 30th, because otherwise it's going into the vault and we don't know when it's going to be released again. Also too, if you want to add any of your favorites into Scentsy Club, make sure you do it by the 30th as well. So depending on if any of these are my favorites, I'm definitely going to start a Scentsy Club and add these to it, because I don't want to like miss out on it. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started. Like I said, we haven't sniffed any of these since, yes, this will be our first impressions and like true review. Yeah, that's the lamp. That's the genie's lamp. So I want to show you guys this box. As you can tell, it's very beautiful and intricate. And I mean, like, just look at this. So yeah, this is the lamp that she was talking about. But it does have a little Velcro here to close it. And over here, oh, it says true to yourself. It has the gold foiling. It's honestly just so beautiful. It really is beautiful. And
the material. Like the castle.
Yeah, you like the castle? Yeah. The material is just so soft. I don't know. I really like it. You want to touch it?
Oh, super soft.
It's super soft. It's so pretty. Honestly, the packaging of this is gorgeous. By the way, you get 5 bars for $26, which is a steal. You're basically getting 1 bar free. You're only paying for 4 bars. Normally, the Disney bars are $6.50. So you are getting a really good deal with this collection, because you are getting 1 bar free. You're saving $6.50. So when you open up right here, you will see a list of all
That's
of the fragrances.
Genie.
That is the genie. So as you can see right here, you have all of the fragrances and the scent descriptions for the fragrances as well. So enough about the box. Let's smell these. What do you think?
Yeah.
She's been so excited to smell these. I have been too, but I feel like she has more so. So as soon as I open it up, looks like the inside is a really beautiful teal color, and there is the 3 bars, and
it
is super colorful. Okay, yeah, so I got 3 bars out, and then there's like a little flap, so we pull that up, and there is our last 2 bars, if you guys can see right there. So let's go ahead, take these out.
Wow.
Which one do you want to smell first? These are so pretty, the packaging, I can't get over it. Which one?
Smell this one.
This one? Okay, so let's see, what is the name? So this one is called A Whole New World, and you guys, the packaging, I just cannot get over.
Beautiful.
It is super beautiful, and it has the gold foil on it too. It also has Aladdin and Jasmine on the magic carpet. I mean, if you guys know Aladdin, then you guys know, you will know a lot of these names. But should we read the scent description first, or should we smell it first? Smell it first. Okay, we'll smell it first and then we'll read the scent description. So A Whole New World, you go first since you picked this one.
Smells
it smells good. What do you think it smells like?
It smells like blueberries.
Smells like blueberries? Okay. I'm not getting blueberries, but it's definitely a light, fresh scent. I feel like it's a very clean scent. I feel like this would be in the fresh family. Not linen, but it's like a very just like clean and fresh scent. So anyways, let's read the scent description on this one. I do like it, but it's not what I was expecting, I guess. So the scent description for A Whole New World is plumberry, violet leaf, and white woods. I don't know what plumberry is, and maybe the violet leaf or the white woods is what I am smelling. That's like, is it kind of like a clean, fresh scent? It's definitely a light scent, but obviously when you warm the scent,
I think it smells like blueberries.
You think it smells like blueberries? It's interesting. She's obviously getting that blueberry, like a berry type scent, because it has plumberry in it, and I'm not getting that. So it just shows how different noses are. But obviously once you warm a scent, it'll definitely be a little bit different than when it's actually smelled in the packaging. But I think this would definitely be a really nice like bathroom scent, or like a really like clean, fresh scent. I don't know. I really like it. So let's pick out the next one. Which one do you want to do?
I want to do the lamp.
The lamp? Okay. So this one is called Arabian Nights. Let's go ahead and smell it.
Oh my gosh, who did?
That one smells good? What does it smell like?
It smells like grapes.
It smells like grapes? Okay. Honey, we gotta work on your fruits. I do not smell grape. This is a very light scent. I honestly, I don't know. It's a light scent. Let's read the scent description because I don't even know what I'm picking up on this one. So the scent description says it has exotic warm sands, bergamot, ylang, and crystallized musk. So like reading the scent description, I would assume it would be like a man scent, like a cologne type scent, but it's very, very light. I'm not picking up on much. Yeah, it's definitely not a scent for me, but like I said, everyone's nose is different. So just because I like something or don't like something doesn't mean you won't like it. So anyways, that is Arabian Nights. I'm gonna go ahead and pick a scent now, and I really, really, really want to smell Friend Like Me. This is obviously with the genie, of course. You want to smell it first? Yeah. Okay, you smell that one first.
It smells like a genie.
It smells like a genie? What does a genie smell like?
Like a Scentsy bar.
Like a Scentsy bar? Oh, okay. Wow, this is a light scent as well. I'm surprised. I don't know why I expected these to be very, like, powerful, strong scents, but this smells like laundry to me.
Laundry.
It does. It smells like laundry, but it smells good. It's not a bad scent. It just smells like laundry. So it says that this has sapphire mist, blue cyclamen petals. I don't know some of these like names, y'all. And it has magnolia blossom. So I guess this is supposed to be kind of like a florally scent. I don't know. It smells like laundry to me. But definitely comment down below if you've smelled these scents, if you've had these scents. Let me know what you guys think of each one and which one is your favorite. I'm very curious. This one does smell good, though.
It's A Whole New World.
A Whole New World is your favorite? Well, we have two more left. I'm really hoping one of these is fruity. So we have Prince Ali or One Jump Ahead. Which one? Prince Ali. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and smell Prince Ali first. And ooh, oh my gosh, you know what I realized with the packaging? I never realized the inside was like a silver foil. Wow, this is super fancy. I did not notice that. Hopefully you guys, I feel like you guys can pick up the shine on that. Hopefully I'm not blinding you, but is that like that with every bar? Oh wow, it is. It's a, okay, Scentsy. Okay, I see you. But all right, let's get back to smelling this. This is definitely a powerful scent. Well, not like powerful, but it's definitely a lot stronger than the other three. I feel like I smell musk. Smell it.
I feel it smells like oranges.
Like oranges? Is it because it's orange?
Yeah.
Does it smell good though? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
I really like it. That smells actually really good. This is, I think, my favorite so far. We have one left, but let's read this. You too? Let's read this in description. So for Prince Ali, it says bright lemon, smooth musk. Yes, musk. And warm sandalwood. Yay, I got something right. So yeah, that's definitely, I feel like once you read the description, it's like, oh yeah, I can definitely
smell
all of that. I know, it smells good. Mommy likes this one. This one will be definitely used in the house. And then the last scent is called One Jump Ahead. I guess Alondra wants to smell it.
So this is a rabbit. This is his monkey.
His monkey, yeah. Do you know his monkey's name? Abu. And oh yeah, did you guys notice my shirt? It's an Aladdin shirt. We got this in Tokyo Disney.
And that's the Cesar.
Yep, that's Jafar. That's right. He's the bad guy. So in doing this video, I was like, yeah, I definitely have to rock my Aladdin shirt. So anyways, I don't know if you guys picked up on that.
It smells good.
It does smell good? Is that your favorite?
Yes.
Ooh, I feel like this is a little bit fruity. Okay, we saved the best two for last, I would say. I like that. You want to smell it again? You're going to keep that one? So the scent description for One Jump Ahead is Tangy orange, ripe apple, and vanilla. That's what it is. It's an apple scent. And that makes perfect sense because they steal an apple in the market. Smart. Smart. I see you, Scentsy. I like that. Yes. Okay, cool. So these are all five of the Aladdin scents. Which one was your favorite, baby?
I have these favorites.
You have three favorites? Okay, which one?
I mean 43.
You have 43? But we only smelled five.
Okay.
Right, just pick one. Just pick one that was your all-time favorite. That one, A Whole New World. Okay, so A Whole New World was Alondra's. My favorite was definitely One Jump Ahead. It smells so good, and I think I might add this one to my Scentsy Club. So that is everything for the Aladdin collection. Definitely comment down below and let us know which one is your favorite. What were your thoughts on all five of the scents? And again, if you want to get your hands on these, make sure you order them by the 30th. I will put the direct link in the description box if you want to go ahead and place an order. But that is all I have for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.